Today I am going to teach you maths chapter 1, that is numbers, and this is for standard 4. So children, in chapter 1 we have numbers. First thing you have to know is that the place value chart. So in the Indian system we have ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. And remember that we have to give comma after every, first after three numbers and then after every two numbers you have to put the comma. So two numbers I have taken over here, these numbers you have to write in words. See over here, 7,34,247. So that same thing I have written over here in words. Second one, 2,06,083. So if this is given, you have to write in words. If write in words is given, you have to write in figure, then you have to write the number. I hope this is clear for you. Next, we are going to learn about place value and face value of a given number. So over here, one number I have taken, 63,293. So over here, we want to know the place value of 9. So what is the place value of 9 over here? 9 tens. So I have written what? 9 tens. And face value? Face value is what? The number itself, 9. Next, again, the place value of 1 is what? 1, 10,000. So I have written over here 1, 10,000. And the face value is what over here? The number itself, that is 1. One more example. Place value of this 9 is what? 9 thousands. So I have written over here 9 thousands. And face value? Face value is what? The number itself is what? The face value. Now, since I have told you the place values, now same thing over here, you have to find the sum and difference of the place values of the given number or the underlined digits. Take the first one. You have to find the sum. Now what is sum? After adding, the answer which we get is called what? Sum. So first I'll take this number 8. So place value of 8 is what? 8,000. And place value of 9 is what? 900. And then we have to add these two numbers, you get 8,900. That is sum. We are finding over here sum of place values of the underlined digits. So these two numbers are underlined. Next, we have to find difference of the underlined digits. First, take this 5. Place value of this 5 is what? 5,000. I have written over here. Place value of this 5 is what? 5 ones. And then difference means what? After subtraction, the result what we get is called what? Difference. So after subtracting 5 from 5,000, we get 4,995. Next, we have successor and predecessor. Now, what do you mean by successor? For example, see over here, 8. Successor of 8 is what? 9. Means after 8, what comes? 9. So you have to add 1 over here to get the successor. Similarly, I have taken a bigger example over here, 87,656 plus 1. You get 87,657. That is the successor of this number. Predecessor means one number before. Take a smaller example, 8. What is the predecessor of 8? 7. That is minus 1. We have to subtract 1. So from 35,431, if we subtract 1, we get predecessor of 35,431, that is 35,430. Next, we have to find the greatest and the smallest number using all these digits. So in first one, arrange to find greatest, arrange these numbers from bigger to smaller, that is 9, 7, then 4, then 3, then 2. And give the comma according to Indian system. Remember, don't give comma after every number, then it will be wrong. You have to give comma according to Indian system. To make the smaller number, arrange these from smaller to bigger, that is 2, 3, 4, 7, 9. Next, one more example I have taken over here, 13709. To make the greater number, arrange from greater to smaller, 9, then 7, then 3, then 1, then 0, and put the comma according to Indian system. Next, to form smaller number, you cannot take 0 at the beginning because 0 has no value at the beginning. So if I put 0 here, then what is the value over here? 4. So 0 has no value over here. So I'll take next smaller number, that is 1. After that, 0, then 3, then 7, 9. And then put the comma according to Indian system. So you get the greatest and the smallest number using all these different digits. Now here we have to find the smallest 4-digit number using only one digit. So small in the number system, smallest digit is what? 0. But with 0 over here, single digit, we cannot make any number. So next smaller number is what? Or digit is what? 1. So repeat 1 4 times over here. So we get smallest 4-digit number using only one digit. Next, two different digits. So smallest two different digits are what? 0 and 1. So 0 I cannot take at the beginning because it has no value at the beginning. So take next smaller number, that is 1, and then repeat 0 3 times. Next, all different digits. So all different digits, smallest we have to make, then 1, then 0, 2 and 3, and then give comma according to Indian system. So these are the smallest 4-digit number using one digit, two different digits and all different digits. Next we have find greatest 5-digit number using two different digits. Greatest. So in the number system, two greatest digits are what? 9 and 8. Since you have to make greatest, then repeat 9 over here 4 times and then put 8. So this is the greatest 5-digit number using two different digits, that is 9 and 8. Next we have using 4 different digits. 4 different digits are what? 9, 8, 7 and 6. Since they asked you greatest, then repeat 9 over here 2 times, then 8, 7, 6, 8, 7, 6. So this is the greatest 5-digit number using 4 different digits. You can see over here 1, 2, 3, 4 different digits. Next, all different digits. So all different digits are what? 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5-digit number. That is greatest. I hope you have understood chapter 1. Practice at home. Tell your parents to help you out. And do in your classwork copy. Whatever you can do, do. Next, after few days, I will be back with chapter 2. Till then, have a nice day. Thank